Hey everybody, it's Jake. It's Sunday and I'm at this Maryland-Pennsylvania Railroad. I guess it'd be like some type of depot or something for the trains at one time. It's right near the Trolley Museum. But I figured it'd be a good nice little video for you guys to check out. It's got some interesting stuff around it. We see the roof of a trolley up there. A wooden roof. It looks like it's really deteriorated. I'm on, this is Falls Road right here. I believe the property is owned by whoever owns the Trolley Museum. There's a couple of signs up saying Maryland Trolley Museum. There's an old bus. Some music going on the side. Somebody working in there. Truck working. A little bit of cool machinery there. This is Baltimore. Big wheel. I don't know where the heck it's from. It's big. Big one. This is gonna be scrapped. See the trolleys down there over there. That's the Trolley Museum. If you guys want to go check it out, check it out. This area right here. It's a neat little area there too. Alright everybody, this is Jake. Hey, remember, keep bringing this stuff your guys' way. Baltimore, in Baltimore City. So, signing out. Peace, guys. Like, share, subscribe.